What's going on, guys? Bebop back here with Critical Gaming Unit, starting a new series. And it is called... CGU. Wait, let's try this. Starting over. Okay. What the heck? Alright, what's going on, guys? Bebop back here with Critical Gaming Unit, starting a new series today called... CGU Survival Guide. We're starting a new game today called The Next Day. We're gonna go into this. It looks like a DayZ kind of a sort of a gamey thing. We're gonna go in. There's a good amount of people on this server. It is a PvP server, so let's see what we can figure out. Looks like I'm in a safe zone. What's this? Nothing yet. Dude, I know there's NPCs in this game. I can run. It's my inventory. Tap. Okay, there's my inventory. What do I got? A map. It's good. And a watch. Backlight. I wonder if that'll, like, work as my flashlight. What we got in here? I like that I start with a backpack. That's cool. Oh, I got some boots, man. Give me those boots. I have those. Can I grab those? Oh, wait, I had them. Yeah. Oh, dude, boots and jeans? Alright, so I'm not gonna... My first impression isn't gonna be my bare butt. So that's good. I'm getting anything here. What's this? Anything here? No? I mean, that's a good welcoming thing. What's that saying? A compass? Yeah, I think I need a compass. Alright, and... Oh, we got all kinds of stuff to go looty up here. Looks like I need to go talk to Mr. Doctor Man. What we got in here? What's this? Coffee cup. I'm not having a melee weapon. I don't want to punch things. A cool thing about this game compared to other games is... Let's have a drink. There's no zombies, which is remarkable. Look at that. I'm drinking invisible with my invisible cup. Alright. Oh. Don't have a thirst bar. Okay, some more pants. Bedroll. What? Oh, it's just a fridge. Hey, but there's a water bottle in there. I want it. Plastic bottle. Thank you. I don't know if I can go back to that thing. Let's go see if we can go fill it up. Can I jump? Yeah. Let's go see if we can. Where was that at? Was it over here? There it is. Let's go see if we can fill up the water bottle. Hey, man. Hey, bro. What's up? Oh, hey, he's a dude. Hey, partner. How's it going? Oh, good, man. Just good. That's a nice gear on you there. I like that. Barely hear that guy. Alright, well, he's hogging the water, so let's go see what else we can find. What's that? What is it? Oh, gaff mask. A gaff mask. Yeah. Oh, dude, look at this. A gerbil parka. Yeah, gerbil. Can I go alt and look around? Look at me. Just living the dream out here. All right, let's talk to this guy. What's up, fella? What? Stay close. I'm helping you at first. I have a knife. I'm hiding in the outskirts of the camp. If you bring me some brushwood. Whoa! Did you hear that? Let's get some brushwood here. Alright, so he's gonna kinda teach me what I'm doing. Let's get some of this here brushwood. Wow, it takes me a very long time to snap off branches. Okay. I mean, that seems a little crazy. Alright, dude, gotcha. Here, bro. Hey, thanks, man. Give me that knife. Dude, you're the best. Thanks, bro. Hey. Hey, get off me, man. guy took my knife. Those dudes jamming. Oh, it's over here. What's up, bro? What is it? What's over here? Oh, it's my knife. Ha ha! Come back at me now, looter. Stab you in the head. I'm just chilling over here now. What's up, Doc? I need to get cotton. Favor and get the second barrack. Okay. Okay. Oh, cool, they marked it for me. I'm sure this isn't gonna keep happening. Oh, dude, they got all cool stuff, man. They're out and about. Let's go in the second barrack and get the stuff for this dude. So if that looter guy comes back, I'm stabbing him in the head. I don't trust him at all. Alright, so they're not in this room. Is there anything in this room? What? Make a sandwich. I think somebody told me to make a sandwich. I got that. And there's something else here. Oh, you can't crawl around. Interesting. What's this? A hose? Nah. And a stinking hose. Is there anything else in here that I can grab though? Like shotgun? Because that'd be handy. Alright, bro. There I come. What up, man? What'd I get for this? Oh, a first aid kit. Thanks, bro. You're the best. Oh, this way. You're a shady looking fella, I gotta tell you. Over here with freaking Guitar Joe. What's up, buddy? What am I looking for? Abandoned firing range. Wolves will be spotted there. One will be enough for you. The reward will be. I think that's to make a gun. Okay. Yeah. So I gotta go kill a wolf, I think? I got my knife? Yeah, I got my knife. I'm gonna go kill a wolf with a knife. I ain't even afraid. Pretty stupid little wolf. What? Why is everything in Russia? Why are all these survival games in Russia? Russia must be a terrible place. Everybody's watching this in Russia. Sorry. Apparently the world has ended for you like 20 times. Gotta do a little lean? No? Eh. Alright, man. Let's go do what we gotta do here. What? Okay. Birch. That's a birch tree. Where's the way out of here, man? Up here in front? Let's do this. Dude, I want to drive this. It looks like the van from Lost, kind of. Just white, not blue. Alright. Where am I going? Way over there? Holy crap, there's a tank out here. Interact. What can I do with it? Oh, I have nothing to cook. Oh, cool. So I can just cook on random campfires. That's cool. I want to drive that bad boy. Alright, well, if any of you guys have this game too, it looks like I'll be in server room 87. If anybody has this game and wants to join up, hopefully not want to kill me, but, you know. Alright, dude. Okay, so you can't do a sneaky walk. That's weird. Oh, we got a wolf. I gotta fight this sucker? Hold up. Skill system, that's kinda cool. Get to the wolf's lair. Oh boy. Why don't I have my freaking knife? Ow, dude. Here we go. Stop it! Bad dog! Oh. What? What? How am I supposed to do that? I think I was supposed to sneak by that thing, to be honest with you. Alright, Spawn, come on. Try this again. I think I was supposed to sneak by the wolf, not just go head on with it. Wolves are tough. Alright. Yeah, I lost my freaking jacket. And my knife. Not cool. I don't have any more pants. Man, I don't got no more pants. I wonder if my body's over there still. You think? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, hey. That's a pants bag. Didn't nobody grab those. Alright. Hey, there's something else in here now. What's this? Canned corn. Nice. I like canned corn. I'm gonna go talk to this dude. This dude's a jerk, man. He can put me off on this horrible goose chase. Yeah, you jerk off. Come here. Come here. I got a bone to put. Oh, this isn't the same guy. What's up, man? What do you got? Oh, no, same guy. What are you laughing at, bro? Not cool. I have no weapon, so if I get in a tussle. Let's see. Do I have to get in? What do I have to do? I don't understand. I can't fight that freaking wolf. Wow, my footsteps are very loud. See that? Look at that sucker. He's over there now, though. Hey, are these berries? Yeah, it's collecting berries. Alright, so I have to get into the wolf's lair. Hey, there's my body, dude! That wolf. I'm gonna watch this wolf for a second. See what his patterns are, his behavior. Move that down. Oh, I can scooch. Give him a wide berth here. Alright, it's going way out there. If he comes after me again, you know, I'm freaking laying it. Oh, dude, he's heading. Oh, what? He's heading back this way. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, I can't see him at all now. Oh, there he is. What you doing now? Doing home slice. That's where he got me last time. See? See? He needs to get out so I can get my gear back. I can hear him growling. Oh, that's the freaking amount of walking you're gonna do, huh, dog? That's awesome. Look at that, he's right on my old body. Get to the wolf's lair. Like, that's seriously all he's telling me. Well, this wolf's a piece of crap, dude. He don't let me do nothing. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, Wolfie. Keep going. Yeah, knock that barrel over. Crap! Let's go! Ow! Ow! He apparently bit my ribs. there now. I just want my stuff back. I mean, Dude, I'm hurting. See, he's glitched. What was it? I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing, man. I'm here, right? I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing for this guy. I'm gonna die because I'm bleeding. I'm gonna head back towards camp. So I can at least get my stuff back. Oh, this hurts so bad. I need some bandages. Post haste. Oh, I have a med kit. Pills. Some more pills. All right. What the? A helicopter? I hear a helicopter. Let me see if I can find another player. See if they can help me out. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, well, I'm not dying anymore, so that's a good thing. I hear a freaking helicopter, though. It's tripping me out. Alright, you know, I'm gonna eat something. I'm gonna eat these berries. Right through my mask. Right through the mask. Come on, die. Good drop. Oh, there's airdrops. Gotcha. Alright. I mean, I can hear the helicopter. I can't see a freaking thing. Alright. So. Okay, the wolf isn't freaking glitched out anymore. I don't know what I'm supposed to do for this dude. It's something with that truck right there. He's on me. Bob and Weefool. Serpentine. Hey, get off me. Stupid piece of crap. Get out of here. Go glitch on that tree again. Yeah. Alright, he's glitched on the tree. So it's something here, dude. Skill level thirst, okay. So it says it's right over here, dude. Like, I'm here. Maybe we can trust the community to help. Is it up? Oh. See, it says it's right here. Totally don't understand what's going on. My mic doesn't work. It's not what I asked you. See, I don't know what to do here. To the wolf's den, but it tells me to go like right in here. I thought I think I'm there. Am I supposed to be checking these little loot boxes, maybe? These things? No. Oh, hold up, what's that? What was it? Camel hood. And you're never gonna see me. What the heck is going on here? And the wolf was glitched. I ain't worried about him no more. Because if I hit him, he's going to turn around after me, right? Hey, turn around. Crap, crap. Crap, you turn around. Crap. I'm gonna die. I'm not bleeding. I'm hurt, but I'm not bleeding. Well, that made me feel a little better. You know, screw this thing. I don't understand what to do here, so I'm gonna head off to the next town. I think. No, see, I'm bleeding out of the gut, dude. Die now. Hey dude, will you kill me? Hey. Hey. Huh? Sucks, 'cause, like, I'm gonna full on die. And I have cool things. Oh, I'm puking. Oh. That's not good. Cut down tree. I puked, man. There's that. That's where everybody went. See, I just died right over there, though. I'm just gonna run over there and grab my stuff, and I'm heading to the next town. Cause of death, bleeding. By wolf. By wolf. Just rude. Alright, man. There's that front door. Holy crap, is this a different place? No, it's a different place. Wait, no, it's not. This ain't a different place. I was up here. Right? Yeah, I was out here. There I am. Oh, put my gear back on. I like how he like puts the stuff on. That's kind of cool. Thank you. Alright, I'm out of here. Check out the next town. It's a ways out, though. Let's go see what we can find. Is there any way I can hide? Hide chat. There we go. It may take some time. You guys got anything cool here I can nab for me? Well, you're all black, dude. What's up? Is that just your... Oh, it's his gear. I thought he was just, like, totally blacked out. Advanced carbon. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna take it. Can I just walk out? No, I got here. I come. Here I come, guys. Coming out. Oh, no worries. Just got some carbon, whatever that is. Let's go see what we can find in this world now. Huh? The music sounds like my heart is beating. That's a wee bit annoying. I think you can drive cars, appropriate ones, if you have a like repair kit thing. Let's go see what we got in here. I'm assuming most of the stuff's sort of been looted because there's a good amount of people around here, but you never know. What's that? Alright, I got a breathing mask. What's this thing? A poker? Don't mind if I do. I don't sneak, I got boots. What is this? Stale cheese? Heh! What's the worst that could happen? Some cartridges? Alright, anything in this fridge? No? Yeah, dude, look at what I got now. See that? See that? It's gonna happen! You didn't mess with me! I can't tell what car is repairable, though. Oh, look at that. Some green mist. Oh, wait. You can see civilians. Okay. Kind of wish you could get the FOV out a little bit more. I don't like that. Oh, wait, you can. You can scroll. Can I scroll the way in? Oh, you can scroll on out. Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh, I've had a rough day. Okay? Don't worry about it. What happened here? What a rough day. Good thing fell on top of a car. Oh, dude, there's a house up there. Oh, there's a wolf. I'm not gonna mess with no stinking wolf anymore. Where are you going across the road, bro? That's where I was gonna go. Hey, chill there. Turn around. Go home. Go home. Don't come at me. Dude, if I could get a gun, this is a hunting game with people. I'll tell you what. Is that a person up there? Is that a wolf? Okay, I think I'm grounding him good enough. So that would make me think that there's something there, but maybe not. Let's grab some berries, dude. Die on the wolf, cook some berries. I might have some berries. Let's get some more. Berries are good, they're sustenance. They keep you sustained with the sustenance. Alright, let's boogie on up here. Some more berries, watch, I'm gonna get killed. They took all my berries! I don't like that sound. What's that sound? Oh, that's true. I thought that was like a husky. I thought that was a white dog face right there. Jump it! There we go. Snap, can I climb up there? I bet you I can. I don't really want to, but I bet you I can. There's the door. Okay, here's the door. Just because I don't trust people. Coming in with my weapon drawn. Soda pop. Take a soda. Some stupid hat. My hat's cooler than that stupid hat. And my hat's stupid. Oh, dude, what kind of backpack we got here? A travel? What do I have? I'm in a medium. Let's see what this one's got. Take it. This one has 29. Oh, that's 25. Okay, cool. So when I get back to town... See, I saw something about this on a video I watched earlier. When I get back to town, I can switch that out because it's an inventory thing. I can't just switch it. I gotta go put stuff in the player inventory. And then, put it in this one. Oh, what's that? A chair? Okay. Phew. Alright. Nothing on this one. In here? Hello? Hello? I'm looking for items. I need items. I can't go any higher on this one. And there's one more building, correct? Oh, it was on the door. Check out this door. What's this? Absolutely nothing. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, some marinated pickles. Sounds fantastic. What is this jacket? A black jacket. Yeah, dude, I think I need a black jacket. Let's trade. I gotta take this off first. Oh, let's put the black jacket on. Yeah, that's fashionable. There's more bullets? Some more carbon. Alright. What the carbon does. What do we got here? Green. Medium. That's what I have on, right? Yeah, I got a medium. I got a medium. Right, upstairs we go. What's this one? Small hunting. Oh, freaking a sledgehammer, dude. Mind if I do? Oh, okay, I saw I can have two. Nice, I got two. What is this? Some more cartridges. Okay. Get the sledgehammer out. What's up, man? Freaking Triple H. Triple H, baby. Gotta check in here. What's that? That's my pants. Already got my pants. What bag is that? Medium? What's that? Dude, what's that? A bandana? None of space. Oh, see? Inventory's full, so we gotta head back to town. If I can find my way. Okay. Let's cruise back to town. Let's go to this town. Whoa, dude, I traveled a long way. Alright. Didn't seem like I traveled that far when I was walking it. I'm getting thirsty. Let's have a drink this. Alright, I ain't thirsty no more. Huh. Mr. Wolfie. Yeah, you know the bush. That's where Mr. Wolfie was at, so just cruise on by him like it's nobody's business. Grab the order there. Wait, do my berries... The berries don't stack. That's the problem. Really? Your berries don't stack, guys? Come on. Stack items. Updates, stack items. Who does that? Alright, hope those are good berries. I don't want to vomit again. Alright, heading back to town, baby. That's this way. Where's that? The wolf isn't there anymore, so that's a good sign. Oh! A bear? Nope. Nope. Freaking hear that? That was a bear, dude. I ain't even gonna mess with that. Nope, 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 nope. That was a bear. I've played enough Skyrim to know what a bear sounds like in video games. No, thank you. Back to town. Oh yeah, I'm getting there. I remember this place. So far, man, this game ain't bad. It's pretty simple. I mean, it kind of reminds me. I mean, this is what they were selling. Like, this is what that people are gonna buy it for right here. Is they were selling this as a predecessor to the Stalker series, really. Kind of I mean, it fits the bill in the same kind of world, but heck, man. Freaking everything is in Russia anymore. Heading back. It's not too optimized. Like, it's showing me here I'm getting 60 frames, but it's showing on my PC I'm hopping between 30 and 50. I'm getting hungry. Didn't I grab something good? Like some pickles? Pickles are always good. Man, it's taking care of my thirst. Oh wait, does that stomach thing mean I'm gonna be like I'm getting sick maybe? It's whatever, man. Safe zone. If I puke here, nobody's gonna judge me. I'm gonna check out some YouTube footage to see how to pass this little wolf thing. Cause that's weirded me out. But I know in here somewheres. There is like a little vendor dude. Where's the vendor dude? I need him. Vendor dude. There you are. What's up, Broham? Alright, so what am I in now? My storage. Okay, so let's put all of this. Put it in storage. Oh, it shows up in different areas, I see. Yeah, dude, same to you, man. Same to you. Uh-huh. I know, dude. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. Alright, so let's hop out of this. Let's go in here. So put that on the ground. Okay, I wanna drop that. Get that off here. Okay. Drop the storage, come on. Clothing. Put my new backpack on. Yeah. Now, how do I? Oh, here we go. That was weird me out. Take that. And, no. Oh, what are these? Oh, to purify water. Gotcha. I'm gonna sell some stuff to this dude. Maybe I can buy something cool. I know this guy sells things. Get trading. What's up? Can I sell? Okay, I can sell. Alright, let's sell that. Yeah. I'll sell this. Sell this. Alright, looks good. I got 292. She got homie. Oh my gosh, she's what? There's an VSS in this! Oh, I can't buy none of those. Wow, stuff is expensive. Oh, an axe. I can buy an axe. I have to remember that. Antibiotics. Individual first aid. Military first aid. Alright. Alright, so I've got a bigger backpack. Alright, guys, I'm going to end it here. If you liked what you saw, make sure to hit the like button below. Hit that subscribe button below so you can check out when I'm doing more of these videos. I have another series on the way. And also going to be doing my rapid fire reviews. Going to keep on those. So, yeah. And make sure to subscribe if you haven't. If you've gotten this far and you liked what you saw, make sure to hit the subscribe button. If you like this game, check out Steam. It's not bad. I'm enjoying it. I'll be back with this again in a few days. So, yeah. Chapter 1, still ongoing, but the first little section of getting our bearings is done. Anyway, guys, I had fun. I hope you did too. I'm Beebout. I'm taking off. Take care.